Tear video as well as what's in my work bag. I actually went back to this bad boy. I really shouldn't touch the bottom because it'd be everywhere. This is my baby. I love it. Oh, it's so nice. Look how big it is. Bigger than my head. Bigger than my head. Bigger than my head. Bigger than my head. But I got this bag because I wanted the Neverfull so bad. Of course, I couldn't afford a pre-loved one and I wasn't buying a new one. No. And I really couldn't find a replica one that I wanted. Like, it was too, the shipping and all that old money transfer and all that, it cost too much. I said, no. And then having to wait, a long time, plus paying all that, no thanks. But, I was looking for a bag similar. I'm like, okay, I don't know. Like, cause I don't care. Don't get me wrong. I really like Louis Vuitton and the Monogram. You know, Damier Bean and all of that, although Monogram is like loud. Like, I wouldn't mind having just one in my collection or whatever. But I'm like, I cannot find a bag that's made like the Neverfull. Like, there's so many tote bags, stuff like that, yes, but I never seen one that's actually made like the Neverfull. And then I don't know how I came across this bag. I came across this bag on eBay. Of course, you see it's made like the Neverfull. It got the little tassels on the side, the little cinchers. They move and all that. I never cinched it ever. This is actually my work bag. And y'all know I got that Aldo bag. But I went back to this one. The only thing about this one that the Neverfull doesn't have is these nice long straps. I love it. It's so convenient. This is the back of the bag. I try not to cover my face. But it's, I mean, come on, it's going to happen. And this is the bottom of the bag. It has 4 feet. And why do I think that I forgot that for a second? So, as you can see, this is Vachetta leather. The handles. And I'm like, well, it's Vachetta leather too. Did I really just get deodorant on here? Yes. Ew. Gross. Well, at least y'all not put deodorant. No, but, and I got caught in the rain yesterday. So, it's like, it's dark. It's dark. But, as you can see, it's turning colors. It's put, it's getting a patina on it. I have a video. I think it's a bag reveal of this bag. Or unboxing, I think. So you can see what it looked like before. But the only thing I don't like about this bag is when I have it on my shoulder or when I'm like adjusting it, these always flip over. So that's annoying. But other than that, I really don't have too many complaints. I know this is Vachetta. I'm not sure if this trim is Vachetta leather. I don't think so. They look different. This might be some type of coated canvas or some type of plastic. Yeah, it's not, because it's not really changing colors. But these are too. The side, what is these poles? I don't know. But these are changing colors too. In the back. Yo, this hard maneuvering this big bag because I'm at my kitchen table as always. The best lighting in here. I'm not putting this bag on my table where I eat. When me and my daughter eat, that's not going to happen. And this is the Dunenberg baby bag in ivy, I think. It got some marks on it where it's like scratches because I be, yeah, scratches because I just be throwing my stuff around. Like, I love my bags, but then I be like, okay. Like, if I'm in the midst of doing something, I'm just doing it. I'm not like, oh my God, my bag. Like, it is what it is. But it got, like, these white, like, ashy marks on it. That's really it. Other than that, as you can see, it's holding up. I found it on eBay for $70. The original price is $158. It was new with tag. It came with the Dunenberg tag on it. I have it around here somewhere in one of those bags. Yeah, I mean, let's look in the inside. Let me look at the feet. Oh, see, and this was Vachetta leather too, because this is wet. Well, it's a wet mark. It's not wet anymore. It's a wet mark there. I'm pretty sure from yesterday when I got caught in the rain. And the bottom, shit, the bottom looks better than the side of the bag. I'll be banging the bag up. The bottom already got nothing on it. I know that could come off, whatever that is. Oh, I thought it could. Anyway. And now I'm going to have to wash my hands after that, because that was gross. Touching the bottom of the bag. All right, so I'm going to show y'all what's in my bag. My work bag. And then I'll show y'all the inside, how it's held up. So you got my little These used to be called tablets, right? My little notepad. To write my write down if it has been any changes with my clients and stuff like that. I just carry that. My essential pouch. Well, my Louis Vuitton pochette. But that's my essential pouch. All my stuff is in there, y'all. Y'all know what's in there if y'all watch my videos. Feminine products and my little dollar pouch. My Michael Kors cosmetic bag, which is so freaking tiny. I got off of eBay as well. Came with it. Just got the little Michael Kors care card in here. And my portable charger. That's really all that fit in here. It's Kors. So that's what I use this for. It's so pretty. Y'all don't pick my favorite color. My lotion, because you know the girl be ashy. And I got dry skin, so after I wash my hands, I have to pick lotion on. My work phone. Ain't nobody getting on my nerves yet. I guess it's too early in the morning for that. People be like, you got two phones? I'm like, that's a work phone. Like, that's not a second phone you want to have. Because people can get on your nerves more. You want to go? You ain't in the office? Emails and all that. Nobody care about that. Oh, my little $2 sunglasses. I got a pair or two sunglasses in every single bag. Because my eyes are real sensitive to the sun. So if I'm outside without them, like, I'm done. I'm like this all day. I'm squinting and stuff. So I just try to make sure they're in every one of my bags. One pair. Even in bags I do not use often. I have one pair in every bag. My keychains. I added this little, my keychains. My keychain. I added this little puff. Heart puff to it. So cute, right? Headphones. Can't go nowhere without them. Literally. In Philly on public transportation, you can't. This, my puff that I had on my, sorry, I'm trying to get his structure back. It got caught in rain, so I was like, my puff. I just hang that there. I had like a green, blue, and yellow one, but it started looking old, which this one is going to start just because it got wet like that. But I like to add color to my bag, especially because it's just a solid color, so. Some gum, Trident Sweet, Minty Sweet Twist, Milani, Rare Lip Gloss, and no color on that. I got that from Family Dollar like a long time ago. My Wale, you need the cash, a receipt, what's this for? Oh, when I sold my bag on Poshmark. She got it though. I got my coins though. You know, it's all good. That can go in the trash. Some more lip gloss. I swear, I be forgetting all this is in here. Like, Barrettes, my daughter. A pen. Some tissue. Because my nose just be running like out of nowhere. I just be like, it's annoying. Yeah, I want to show you an overview of what's in there, but way more could fit in this bag, of course. It's you might as well say the MM size. Now, it's some, I'm trying to think if I should, I'll try to dump it out after, but I'm trying to show y'all how. All right, oh yeah, it has a red interior too, y'all. Cute, right? Cute much. Hope y'all can see an M painted on me, like the bottom. Yeah, I'm a germaphobe, y'all, if y'all didn't know. Let me see if I can pull this out for y'all. It comes out. I didn't know that. So as you can see, oh, this is actually just like lint in here. I thought, let me see. No, it's like some little white mark there. Probably just gonna be wiped off with some water or something. But this is like lint. I thought it was like a lot of stuff in it. It's just lint. Oh, I didn't know this would come out. Oh, I love this bag. I already do. As y'all can see, it look good. Had it for I don't know how long, a while, a couple months. Everything looks good in that beautiful bag. All the zippers are still functioning properly. This is the Dunia Brick tag, is also the Vachetta leather. Of course, it's in the inside, so, but it's turning colors. This zip pocket, the Vachetta leather, See, this is that plastic again. That's up here, I think. This might be the shadow leather too. They just got a different, y'all know what I'm talking about. They got a different look. Yeah, I think all of them is like that little plastic. Because of a shadow leather, all the pieces that are Bachetta leather, they're all turning some type of color, like water spots, they darkened, you know, all of that stuff. This has two like cell phone pockets or multi-purpose pockets, because other stuff could fit in here. They're not one cell phone pocket and another like medium size multi-purpose pocket with the got a little button snap closure on it, which I've never used. And on the button it says Dooney and Bird. One of my favorite parts of the bag. This lovely key chain, whatever. I use it for my keys. I love it's attached to the bag. Y'all know how that go. I pick it right up, bam, that's my keys. Because in a big bag like this, y'all know stuff get lost. But this does have a lot of pockets, so it's actually pretty convenient. It's not too big. Then it has this zip pocket on the side. And this another pocket under it. So yeah, I love my bag. Ain't too much I could say about it. It's still in great condition. Other than me, you know, slapping it on the ground and stuff, got little scratches on it. But what is it? One. I think I only see one. Just that one scratch there. I don't know if I can see it. Very light. Beautiful bag. I love the gold plate. Beautiful. That's it. The only issue I have is when these flip over. That's it. I love this bag. It's beautiful. Give y'all another look. Because I know I watch the what's in my bag videos and wear and tear just to look at the bags. Because they're beautiful bags. Like, seriously. Long straps. Look at that. Look how far it fall down. The sides. Trimming at the bottom, and this is like rubber, and I promise you I'm just noticing that this is a different material than the rest. That's probably why it's holding up so well. Actually, this has like some color transfer on it, actually. Huh, that's funny. I did not know that this was like a rubber or something. That's cool. I feel like that makes more sense for the bottom of the bag, you know. The feet got little scrapes on it. That's about it. That's it, y'all. All right, now it's 10:24. I really need to leave. Need to start back in my work bag. And thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment below what you want to see on this channel. I'm just, you know, I'm winging it. Like I always tell y'all, y'all are my friends. Y'all are who I talk to about my new purchases and things like that. So whatever y'all want to know, you and me, let the girl know. First of all, I'm forgetting stuff in here. I'm glad I just went through this bag. I don't like, yes I do. I need monitoring forms when I go meet with my clients. It's like, you know, proof, documentation that you've seen them. But I actually have them in that red notepad. But yeah, ladies and gents, let me know what you want to see. I'm happy to share. Y'all the only adults that I talk to on a regular basis. Take care, y'all. Have a good one. Peace.